Hello there, my name is Brian. Welcome to Geek Squire. We are a channel. Okay, I'm going to be honest with you. We are just a bunch of geeks and nerds that get together and talk geeky, nerdy stuff to you. But if you don't understand what that means, that's what we're here for. We're here to explain different things, like different Marvel universes, different DC universes, why you should be watching Daredevil on Netflix, why you should be watching The Flash and Arrow on CW, why you should care about Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., why it ties into the movies. You know, that's what we're here for. We're here to talk about those things and, you know, maybe you don't know a lot about that stuff. So, that's why me, Samantha, Lacey, Sebastian, and Kayla, the five of us, all get together, well, trying to get together, and, well, explain everything and talk about everything. Oops, excuse me, sorry about that. We're going to try to do two podcasts a month. One at the beginning of the month, one at the end of the month. The first one we're going to be covering is Age of Ultron. I have done this video so many times now that I've gotten that voice, like, down pat. We're going to give you a review of it, our thoughts on it, where they're going to go with the Marvel Universe, how do things tie in now, where they're going to... What characters are we going to either see, get maybe hopefully another movie, or, you know, we might not be seeing anymore, you know, stuff like that. Let's see, what else? We're going to talk about Star Trek. We're going to talk about Jurassic World. We're going to be covering a lot of stuff over the next couple of weeks. I am hoping to get this podcast up around May 1st, May 2nd, which would be perfect time for Free Comic Book Day. We do have a Facebook channel where this video is going, also on YouTube where you're probably watching this right now. This is literally just an intro video. This is me kind of explaining the channel a little bit, not giving you everything, not giving you the full platter, not giving you the whole enchilada. I'm not giving you everything. I ran out of words. I'm sorry. I ran out of words. Anyways, we're going to try to cover a lot of stuff. Try to have a good time doing it. I mean, Jesus Christ, we have a lot to cover, actually, from comic books with the DC and Marvel convergence and their Secret Wars to movies, you know, the Joker, Suicide Squad. We got to see the first look of that with Jared Leto's version of the Joker, which is different. It's different. I mean, he's tatted up. I mean, he kind of. I don't know yet. I'm gonna give it a chance. You know, I'm gonna see how they go with it. If you want. Ask us questions about it. That's what we're here for. That's what we're doing this for, you know? Let's see. What else? We have Dawn of Justice, Batman vs. Superman. We have... we have so many movies that we're going to be covering. Oh, man. Like, we're just a small group, but we're going to do our best. We're going to do our damnest to make sure we cover as much as we can. Have a fun time doing it. Make you guys laugh, educate, do all of that good stuff, you know? I think I covered everything. I think I covered everything. So, we have a Facebook channel. Basically, just type in Geek Squire. There's going to be a picture of Baymax and a Buzz Lightyear picture. Thanks, Dylan. Thanks for that. That's the profile. That's our channel. That's where our Facebook page is. If you ever want to ask us questions, that's where, you know, I help run the channel. We have everyone else on that channel as well, Samantha, Lacey, Sebastian, Kayla. We're still getting more people, you know, every now and then joining. They want to be a part of it. This is surprising. It's starting to get a little bit big. Not massively big, but, you know, a little community big. You know, just if I can fit my hands in the camera. You know, that kind of big, you know. I think I got everything out. Guess we'll find out. So, till then, my name is Brian. You can call me Choji. You can call me Baymax, Brimax, whatever. This is Geek Squire. I hope you guys enjoy everything we're going to be doing, because I feel we're just getting started, and we're going to have a lot of fun doing this. So, till then, I catch you guys later. This is laters, I guess. I'm not cool. I don't know the slang stuff. Too sweet, I guess. Boop. I'll see you guys later. I'm tired.